evidence here is actually a T-Rex tooth. And what happens is once a T-Rex tooth is exposed to the elements, the moisture will get inside of the cracks and cause it to fragment apart. So here I've separated the tooth fragments into two piles, one with just enamel and one with just dentine. The dentine will be like the inner pieces of the puzzle, and the enamel will be like the edge pieces.